Myth: all shrimp can live together. At first glance, it might seem like shrimp are shrimp, and that you can mix different types in the same tank without any problems. But in reality, not all shrimp are compatible, and mixing them can lead to stress, failed breeding, or even competition for food and space. Some shrimp species, like Neocaridina and Caridina, have very different water parameter requirements. Neocaridina prefer harder, more alkaline water, while Caridina typically needs softer, slightly acidic conditions. Putting them together usually means compromising, which can lead to poor health, molting issues, and lower survival rates for both species. There's also the issue of hybridization. If you keep different color variants of Neocaridina, like red cherries and blue dream, in the same tank, they'll interbreed. Over time, the offspring often lose their bright colors and revert to dull or wild-type coloration. If you want to keep strong, vibrant lines, it's best to stick to one color per tank. Size and behavior also matter. A mono shrimp, for example, are much larger and can outcompete smaller shrimp for food. While they're generally peaceful, they're known to be very active, sometimes even aggressive towards baby shrimp, and in rare cases, adult shrimp too. So while it's possible to mix certain shrimp species under the right conditions, it's definitely not as simple as tossing them all into the same tank. If you want your shrimp to thrive and avoid headaches, it's always safe to research compatibility and plan your setup carefully.